But it does count as traitor baiting because it's inhibiting a way for the innocents to win.